amazing. I still have those pimples. Will not miss it, ever miss it for the world.
Tonight, Maestro Ed Martorell, the Miami Symphony, took it to another level. I mean, where else but Miami do you hear the Miami Symphony with Who Let the Dogs Out?
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Holmes is incredible.
Delighted, not to miss it. And of course, it's British Week, so come on, you Brits.
Indeed. But we have more to go. This is, in fact, one of the reasons we're playing Enigma, because we are in Great Week. But wait, wait, we have more secrets about Great Week later.
Okay. In a more pompous way. Listen to the words. Just amazing.
If you can keep your head when all about you is losing theirs and blaming it on you, if you can trust yourself when all men doubt you, but make allowance for their allowance too, if you can wait and not be tired of waiting or being lied about, don't deal in lies or being hated, don't give way to hating, or yet, look too good or speak too wise. If you can dream and make your dreams your master, if you can think and not make thoughts your aim, if you can meet with triumph and disaster and treat those two imposters just the same, if you can bear to hear the truth you've spoken, twisted by knaves to make a trap for fools, or watch the things you gave your life to broken and stoop and build them up again with worn out tools. If you can make one heap of all your winnings and risk it with one turn of pitch and toss and lose, start again at your beginnings and force your heart, your loss. If you can force your heart, your nerve, and your sinew, and serve your turn long before they are gone, and so hold on when there is nothing in you except the will that says to them, hold on. If you can talk to crowds and keep your virtue, or walk with kings, nor lose the common touch, if neither foes nor loving friends can hurt you, if all men count with you, but none too much, if you can fill the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distance run, yours is the earth and everything that's in it. And which is more, you'll be a man, my son.